Now, this outbreak began when one patient picked up the MERS before quarantine was put in place. Many of their symptoms are mild, and they are not ill. Now, MERS has actually already popped up in the United States. There were only two known cases, and they're both health workers who traveled to Saudi Arabia, one of the other countries where there has been a MERS outbreak. Now, even though MERS is contagious, the WHO has not considered any kind of travel ban to the countries where there is a big problem. They're not even suggesting people not travel to places like